Damon, thank you for taking time out to answer some questions. After your shock here under the Ring 2 defeat, how are you more prepared for your upcoming fight against Jamie Thomson?
I'm preparing like a pro fighter again. As we all know, I've had a very successful amateur and professional career. I'm living like a pro, Sean. I'm training like a pro. I live, sleep, eat. Boxing's my passion. I've been doing it since I was a kid. This is all I know. My training's going fantastic. I'm living a good, clean life again. No, so that's how I'm training.
Can you give us an insight to some of your training sessions?
Not a problem, mate. I'm up early. I'm eating well. I'm going out for my morning runs. Like I said to you before, and I'm training like a pro fighter again. Early morning runs. Training hard in the evening. Anytime I've got a spare hour, I'm training. All I'm focused on is this fight.
Thank you very much.
No problem.
The last question I have for you. How do you see your fight against Jamie Thomson going on Heroes of the Ring 4 November 2nd?
I can see it going one way. That's me victorious. That is it. No disrespect. No arrogance. I'm there to win, and that's all I'm going to do. I can see it going one way, and that's me, Damon Ware, being victorious once again.